Hello, everybody. Oh, shit. Bitch. Okay. Welcome, everybody, to Resident Evil 7.
I'm going to be coming home soon. Yay!
Now, if you haven't noticed already, I'm kind of on my own. This, my name is Blake, and I am a CGN master. Okay. So, nobody was available today. The game just came out. I really wanted to play it. So, I'm gonna try to do this solo. I'm hoping you guys will enjoy my solo talk. It's just gonna me and you guys. It's just gonna be me and you guys. Alright, obviously our main character is reminiscing, I think that's us. It's with our wife? What's going on here?
Ethan.
Okay, our name's Ethan. Maybe.
You were right.
Maybe this could be a totally different person she's talking to.
I shouldn't have.
What's going on?
All I can say is that if
she went to the house. I get this. What?
Stay away.
Well, that clearly didn't work. The threat. Unless we got the message after we're in the house. It looks like we were already in the house. It looks pretty shitty. Our hands were all fucked up or all muddy. I think this is a look into things that have to come. I don't know. Again, guys, if you want to see more of just me in this game,
it's Ethan.
Let me know. Give it a like, give it a thumbs up or something. Just comment like, hey, Blake, you're doing good. Just keep up the good work. If you're not saying, Blake, no, you're horrible on your own.
She's not dead. She's alive.
Just give it up already. You need people with you. Then let me know.
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank. She wants me to come and get her. Dolphy.
This is lovely. If I didn't know better, I would think this is real time.
I know, but what if it
is it?
I have to find out what happened.
I have to find out. Okay, it's not real life, but damn, does it look good? Holy crap! Look at this! If it weren't for the little frame stutters and the shrubs, I would swear I'm driving through real life in a fake car. Man, props. This looks really good. Okay, so we're off to see either girlfriend or significant other. Let's just call it that. And we've got a message that she's returned or some way. I guess it's reminding me of Silent Hill 2, that's for sure. That's for damn sure. So now she's alive. Wow, thank you for start game trophy. We got a map, we got files, standard horror affair. Seriously, the visuals on this look really good. A little low poly, a little low texture on the trees, okay. It has its blemishes, it ain't perfect. But it still looks really good. And that's commendable. Of course, locked. Damn. Okay, so we gotta find another way in. You can't just go barging through the front doors. No, you just can't do that. You gotta go around. You gotta find clues. Oop. Oh, shit. This was the camera crew from the demo. From the alpha. This is the crew. Let's see. Let's get a peek in there. Can I get a peek? I just want a peek. Nah, I can't get enough peek. Is there anything significant in here? Nah, just a little Easter egg. Just to remind you of the things that had happened. Except her gift. Well, what is she giving me? What's the gift? And who is she? Who is the femme? That is the questions we need to be asking people. Oh. Shit. Oh, that's the dude! That's one of the dudes from the family. And he's gone. Okay. Should have seen that coming. There would be no real threat yet. That'd be a little too soon. Don't bust my balls too early. Man, this looks really good. Okay, now that looks really creepy. What is that supposed to be? Ah, oh, shit. Ah, that's nasty. Yeah, I'm a crouch. Okay. This is a bad omen. This is a bad, bad omen. You could definitely tell this was meant for VR. Because it has this really weird, like, faded effect on a lot of the buildings and a lot of the rocks. It's really faded, like it's really suitable for VR. I want to try this with VR. Michael's got a VR. He's got a PSVR's headset. You know what? I should try to get him to, like, lend me his VR for a video. I think that would be really cool. Unless you have to start the game over if you want VR. That'd be kind of bogus. Oh, well. Maybe not I'll do a VR. That'd be something cool. I've never actually tried VR. Oh, my God. That would be terrifying if I did VR with this game for the first time. My first VR being game this game. Oh, shit. Who closed the door? Alright. Alright, immediately things are familiar. Okay, I'm back in the house. Should I shut doors? I feel like shutting doors would be like a double-edged sword. You would stop pursuers, but if someone was pursuing you from the front, you'd have a hard time running. Hello? Hello? The fuck? That won't cut it. No. Email from Mia? No. Print out from the email you said your wife's been missing for 3 years. Okay, your wife's been missing for 3 years. That is pretty suspicious. Well, hello. There's a creepy girl in a thing. Nothing on the back. Okay. Over 20 missing in 2 years. Shit. Okay. So, a lot of kidnappings. And clearly for cannibalistic... Oh, God. I'm glad I'm not eating right now. Ugh! That is just nasty. I don't even want to know what that... Oh, that's a bird. That's just a dead bird. Charred and broiled. Let's just play with all the appliances. Yeah, just turn that off. That's wasting water. Wait. What was that? Oh, it's me. I guess it's just me. Shit, these noises, man. Fuck the noises. There's so many. Again, the house is still the same. I like that they didn't really change anything in the house, but there must be, like, areas of the house I've yet to explore from the demo. I don't have the TV too loud. I probably should turn it up. Okay, I turned it up. Alright, it won't be a problem if I sync it right, but oof. That looks like a potential victim. That's not fun. Just a faded outfit. That is... Fuck. Alright. You know what my least favorite thing is? Just like creepy faces suddenly popping up. Uh-oh. Made a noise. Getting a lot of deja vu. Oh, what's this? Ooh. Creepy cellar. Why is he just keeping these photos around? Fuck no. No, no, no. No. Okay, if I remember from the demo... Oh, there's a chain, but I can't yank it. I can't yank the chain. Dude, you yank it much... Okay. I can't do anything with anything right now. Right now, I'm just exploring until I eventually get caught. I mean, feel like that's how it's gonna go. I don't got shit to do. I can't really mess with anything, so I can't go to the basement yet. Can I go in here yet? Nope. Can I open you? Nope. How about you look openable? Nothing inside. Okay. Fine then. Be that way. I guess that just leaves the attic. Not super excited about going into the attic. So far, everything is playing out like the demo. Ain't got no creepy mannequins today. So let's push the button. Oh, I need fuses for the button for the stairs. Oh, here we go. Derelict house footage. Oh, this is gonna be the... What are you? Oh! Save! It's a save station. Thank you. I figured this was just gonna go on autosaves. No, it's gonna be straight up classic, man. Oh, triangles inventory. Gotcha. That's cool. Alright, so now we can go put the video tape in the thing, watch some creepy footage, have a phone call telling me I got 7 days, and then I go die. Prove that bitch wrong. I die in 1 day. Alright, let's see. I wonder if this is going to be the same as the alpha footage. Hey, it is the same footage.
Give me a break, Pete. Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which,
what is this?
Sure, the sound is right.
A lockpick.
I want a repeat of Amarillo.
Oh my gosh, I forgot. You can get things in here and actually change things in real time.
This new guy?
Oh, isn't there a ghost girl? I remember there's a ghost girl.
I'm surprised if we have to make a change.
Oh, I missed her.
New plan.
I forget, if you miss her the first time, you miss her completely? Or is she just a demo thing?
Just static.
So I'm not a very good cameraman. I'm looking for ghosts. I'm not finding anybody. I'm finding nothing. Keep peering. Yeah, we're rolling. We're rolling. Don't worry, I got all the good stuff. I got all the good footage. I got you good side. Don't worry, man. I got you. Oh, on camera, too.
It's locked.
Sweet. Alright, now, is she behind?
So, why are we in hell this time?
Still not there.
What's the story, Andre?
Huh, maybe they took her out. Maybe they took her out of the demo.
Family, foul play suspected. The usual.
I'm still suspicious.
How long you say this place has been abandoned?
Fuck!
3 years.
Where is she?
Quiet,
oh, right. Bad. Gotta open drawers.
A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas.
Oh!
Bad seat, apparently.
I put the lockpick in there now.
Ah, shit. I know I should have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit.
Yes, I did things. Oh my gosh, I'm doing things. I'm affecting the timeline.
Make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre?
Andre, where'd you go, Andre?
Andre.
Okay, so I put
Andre.
I either pick the lock to unlock that, which I've already seen, or I've put, I've affected the lockpick.
This is the last time I worked
making things
guy.
Easier on me.
I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy?
Yeah?
Step with me.
Yeah, I'm a good cameraman. You can count on me, bro. Alright, it's you and me, man. You and me. We're gonna... Hello?
What was that? Did you hear that?
I did hear that. What's going on? It's not like I don't know what's gonna happen. Cause I do know what's gonna happen. We're all gonna fucking die. We're all gonna die. And it's not gonna be pretty. It's not gonna be pretty at all. You get freaking stabbed through the heart. Don't know what the fuck happened to the other guy. You're just dead.
Where are you, man?
He's just straight up dead. Ah. Oh. So now what's gonna happen after all this? Because this is playing out just like the demo. It's basically the demo plays out at the beginning of the game. So the question is, what all is going to happen?
Hell?
Based on the trailer, we're going to meet the family. Is there anything I could interact with in here? Anything I could affect? Anything
right,
I can change?
We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
I'm with you, man. I wish you had gotten that mentality before we went into the creepy fucking house full of cannibals. But, when in Rome. Yeah, you go first this time. I ain't doing that shit. No. It's creepy. What if something's different down there?
You first.
No bullshit.
You need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder.
Yeah, you motherfucker.
So, you first.
This game still looks amazing. I mean, I keep mentioning that. I mean, I've never really played that many Resident Evil games. What do I see? Jack shit, it's dark. I see Andre. He's hanging out. Can I go around? Or I have to interact with him? Nope, you have to interact with him. I got forced to the right. Oh, that is not pleasant. That is still not pleasant. Oh boy, your mascara's running, man. Oh, that must be the father. That's Daddy-O. It's Daddy-O. Oh, it's gonna be so much fun hanging out with the family. Oh, I can just relish. I can see so many good things happening now.
Jesus.
Let me guess. I walk this way. Oh, he's not there. Okay. I wonder if I can yank the chain now. I can. Okay. So, where do things start to differ? Or is things going to play out exactly like they do in the demo? I wonder. Really curious if things happen. Oh, fuck! Okay, things are different. Things are different. Oh, shit. Son of a bitch.
Damn it.
Alright, we're stuck down here. Yay! Fuck. Okay. Where to go now? So I'm just exploring the cellar immediately. I mean, let's just head down here. Let's all go to the cellar. It's flooded. Oh, that's... This can't be healthy. This is all piss. This is all piss and shit. I can guarantee it. This is not just... it's so nasty. So nasty. Am I being followed? I don't want to be followed. Oh! This is so gross. Alright. Let's just get out of here. I'm wet. I'm cold. Oh! Oh, it's a dead body. Okay. No, please move. Please move, good sir. Thank you. I'm wet. I'm cold. I'm scared. There's dead bodies everywhere. I don't like any of this. I need a towel. Someone give me a towel. What's going on? I'm a little freaked out right now. Oh, hey, Saw reference. Hypodermic needles in the toilet. I appreciate it. Okay, I guess we're going. Alright. Oh, is that a weapon? That's a weapon! Oh, just bolt cutters. Got my hopes up. What is this? Wait. Why does that say... turned? Okay, this is a Resident Evil game. Are they making zombies? They're making zombies. They gotta be. What the hell else does turned mean in a Resident Evil game? They're kidnapping people and like doing like experiments on them. This is the lab. We've already found the HQ. The source of all fuckery. I mean, at least I got bolt cutter, so I'm obviously supposed to go here pretty early. Maybe. I don't... That would be interesting if they had different paths you could take in different orders. That would be curious and be pretty awesome. I can do, like, another playthrough or just another, like... Give me something to do after... Hello? Here, bolt cutters. This doesn't break the bolt cutters bullshit, does it? Okay, I can keep them, right? Yeah. Oh, but I have only so much inventory. I don't know. This is a mistake. This is a mistake! This is such a mistake! I don't like this. Eh. No.
Mia, oh, thank God I found you. It's me, it's Ethan.
Oh, it's shit! It's her! Are you alright? We found her!
You shouldn't be here.
We fucking found her!
You contacted me.
No, I wouldn't. Did I?
Wait, what?
Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Hey, who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Oh, is she part of the family?
We need to go.
She's part of the family.
We need to go now!
Shit, she's part of the family. Oh, she's the bitch in the kitchen! In that VR game. So, does she
Where
turn?
Are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
She's gonna turn.
What's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
Yeah.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
She doesn't remember any of it? Uh-oh. Oh, I should have looked at that sheet. Maybe her name would have been on it. Maybe it was if it was turned. What's got her spooked? I don't see anybody. What the hell does she see?
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first.
Clearly. Let's go.
I think it's this way.
I don't think so. I remember going this way. It was a dead end. We don't need to waste our time here. I mean, I know this is probably... She's freaking out. She's freaking the fuck out. She's totally the chick from the kitchen.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
Who the fuck was it?
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know.
Memory wipe? They definitely did experiments on her.
We have to go this way.
I mean, she's gonna turn. She's obviously gonna turn if she's the chick in the kitchen. In that kitchen VR experience. Oh, we're gonna go shimmying. Yeah. We're gonna squeeze.
Are you sure you know where you're going?
I like to think you know where you're going.
Food through here. I remember.
Who's the... Okay, I have a lot of questions right now. I've got a lot of questions. Alright, just... Come around the corner, not be scared. Okay, we're good. A lot of corners.
There. It's there.
What's there?
This is it.
Oh, yeah? What is it? Because this doesn't look like we're getting out.
I remember this room.
Okay, cool.
There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
You mean that one? Oh, I see. Creepy doll.
It's not here. It's gone. It's gone!
No, I see it. It's still there.
Family, now that you're here.
You don't need to say creepy shit like that.
There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Yeah, I'm gonna investigate. What was this? E001. Does that mean that was the first patient? The first experiment? Old granny. You okay? Mia, you okay? Great.
Mia.
We gotta get out of here.
Well, yeah.
Just stay here, alright? I'm gonna have a look around.
Don't be turning into a zombie while I'm gone. Okay? Can we have that agreement? I find a way out, you don't turn into a zombie. That is a doll of Mia. That is a doll of Mia. That doesn't mean anything bad, does it? Oh, little girl! It's a little girl! What the fuck? No. Oh, I knew that was a door. Did daddy take her? Who's daddy? Well, I know who daddy is. Daddy-o. Daddy-o. Hello? That's PT. Telephone, hallway, PT. Alright. Nothing. Telephone. 911. Just call 911. Just try it. It's disconnected. Gray. Door's closed. Oh boy. It's auto saving. Check the bathroom. Might find some first aid med. Shoot, I'll take it. Another one? Okay, I have healing items. This is good for me. Hello? The fuck? Can I help you? Where's that coming from? I can go back! Oh fuck! Oh fuck! No, what? She's already turned! Am I dead? Oh god! Stop! Yeah, resist! 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 Just, I'm mashing it! Ow! That hurts a little bit.
Wait! Wait!
Ow. Stop it! Hey! Stop! 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 I'm resisting! Stop! Enough with you! Put this sharp object down already! Ow! Seriously! I play tennis with that hand!
I can hear her.
The fuck you know?
I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me. Get out!
Holy
Leave
shit!
Me alone! I've been back. I deserve this.
Okay. And she's out. Okay, cool. It's one less problem I gotta deal with. The fuck are you indeed? I am bloody. Use a first aid med. Alright, cool. That's gonna make me all the better. Get alcohol in those wounds. Alright. I've been in here about half an hour. Already fucked up my hand. Oh! I keep doing stupid shit! I gotta stop doing this! Oh, wow. Should I not be, like, constantly going to her? I'm doing wrong things, aren't I? Oh, hey, hatchet! Yeah, just... Ow! Stop! Just kill her! Just kill her! Just kill her! Just kill her! Yeah, get the fuck out of her! Oh, that's sad. She goes to normal when you kill her. Oh, that's tragic. That is tragic. I don't want that hatchet back. Yeah. Yeah, I don't need that no more. Thank you. It was nice seeing you again after 3 years. I gotta stop. I'm gonna avoid her. I mean, every time I walk in her direction, she see. Oh. Could I have... maybe that was supposed to happen. That was probably supposed to happen. Oh, shit. Guest house. This is a guest house. This is a guest house. That's terrifying. There's a bigger house.
You really shouldn't have come here.
No, I shouldn't have.
Man, what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
What?
Now.
Why would the way out be the attic? That doesn't make any sense. Who the hell is Zoe? Okay. I'm guessing this door's open. Yeah, this door's open now. Alright, so that was supposed to happen. I was supposed to kill Mia. Oh, and now I'm back here. Cool, 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 cool. I like it a lot. Still got a little blood on me. Is that bad? I can't tell what my health would be like. Like, what's my health? How's my health? Is just the blood on my screen the indicator of my health? If so, that's bullshit. Because that doesn't help me at all. Antique coin. That's good for something. Hey, that's good for something. I think. Hey, and I got these bolt cutters. Might as well use them. I'm running out of space in my inventory. Fuse! Oh, the wonders of exploring. She's still alive! She's still alive! Do I have a weapon? I got a weapon, right? No, I remember now. She has the hatchet. I let her keep the hatchet. Why did I let her keep the fucking hatchet? Oh, I'm an idiot. You there? Okay, I'm gonna go. That is a lovely piece of artwork. Okay, things seem to be good. Oh yeah, I gotta... I forgot. I got the fuse. I got to put the fuse in if I want to go anywhere. I can't go anywhere if I don't have a fuse. Don't be in here. Don't be in here. Okay, she's not in here. Fuse! Alright. Alright, things are good. Things are a-okay. Everything's-
It's okay.
Stop that! Stop that!
You shouldn't have done that!
Stop going bipolar on me. That hurts too, bitch! Oh, you're just gonna leave me like this. Yeah, that's cool! That's cool! What are you doing? Oh, no, 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 no. That's bad. That's bad. That's bad. That's bad. Could you not? Holy sh- Ow, 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 ow! Okay! Okay. I don't have a hand. Am I? I'm dead, aren't I? I think I'm. She's leaving. Am I? Is this just a thing? Heal? Okay. What the fuck? Are you kidding me? That's just a thing now? I'm missing. You're just gonna keep it in my face. Okay, that's awesome. That's just fucking cool, yeah. Holy shit. If this character somehow lives through the game, I'm gonna be amazed. If there's gonna be anything left of him. I just got a flesh wound. Nothing matters. It'll be nothing but a head and a torso. Oh, good! Finally, something to defend myself with the one remaining hand I have.
Okay, fine.
It's gonna be interesting putting the bullets in. Okay. Of course, the door closed behind me. I got 12 bullets, but a bitch ain't one. And I doubt that Mia's gonna go down in one bullet. So, here's the hoping for headshots. Alright, new territory. This is a new part. Oh, more bullets. It's always good. There's a save station somewhere, right? Maybe I should be go. Is there one? I don't remember. Where's the save station? Oh, in the attic! I forgot. It's in the lower part of the attic. I can save. Gonna go kill a Mia for good. Gonna go kill Mia for good. Fuck that bitch. Stabs me in the hand. Cuts off the hand. Hell, this guy hasn't passed out already. It's just beyond me. This guy's superhuman. All it takes is a little alcohol, he's fine. Okay. Where to now? Oh, ladder. Hello. Ah, yes, the exit. That cannot be a good sound. This is not good! Ow! No, I like this arm! Stop getting rid of it! Bitch! I'm down to an elbow! Yeah, how do you like that? How do you like that?
It's up to me.
How are you still standing? Ah! No, 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 no. Ow! Okay. Stop. Holy shit, she took out the water pyramid, you piece of fuck! Ow. That was my torso. I like that torso! Yeah. Now I'm dead. I don't think I'm walking away from that one. Nah, that time I'm dead. Yeah, I'm a little dead. Mia is dangerous when she goes berserk. Do whatever it takes to stop her. Keep your distance from enemies, aim for the head, and maximize damage. Yeah. The keeping distance part, that was the hard part. Yeah. This game's freaky. This game's a little freaky. I will say that. There was stuff in here, right? I was just in here for nothing. Ah, handgun bullets, that's what I need. It's gonna suck if this... I mean... What the hell am I gonna do for the rest of the game with one arm? I can't do much. I don't even think I can use a box... the bolt cutter properly anymore. I mean, that's practically useless with one arm. I don't got enough oomph to open anything. My inventory's full. That's not good. If I want to get something, I gotta get rid of it or something. Alright, here we go. Round two! Can I go down? I can go down! Cool! Ow! That still gets me! There we go. There we go.
I have to do.
Nope, shut up. Alright, pillar tactics, what do you look? Alright, there goes the pillar. Damn it! Stop it, Nia! We've talked about this. No chainsaws in the house. Nope! Oh, I dodged you! Okay, didn't dodge that time. God, seriously? I had to reload! This is not fun. Okay. The game's not gonna go easy on me, apparently. I'm dead. Yeah. No, I have to reload! Stop! Oh, god damn it! What the hell am I supposed to do? Do I run? Do I run? Is that what I do? Is that what I do? I gotta go down the halls. I keep dying. Well, this has become a completely different game. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try a kiting approach. A kiting approach where you will shoot as you run away. I'm gonna shoot as I back up. As soon as I run out of the bullets. Okay. Can I open this door? Okay. You're gonna close up. Fuck you. I need to somehow, like, get her in the head as she charges. Down we go. I can go through this door. Oh! Run! Run, son of a bitch!
Stop it!
Okay. Okay. She going through the house? Oh, fuck. Dead end. Reload while I got a chance. You take a long fucking time to reload. There we go. Run, you son of a bitch! Woo! I made it. Okay. I got the pattern. I got the pattern. Okay. I can do this, guys. And gals. Everybody in between. I got this. Woo! There's a headshot. Ooh, was that the moneymaker? That was the moneymaker! Eh, you got a double shot. I don't believe she's dead. She's not fucking dead. Aw, man. There goes my out. She's right here! Excuse me? I'm just gonna keep this as far away from you. I'm taking this with me, Mia.
Welcome to the family.
Well, damn it! Well, now I got egg on my face. Ow, and a boot. And a boot. Game? What? Well, okay then. Be that way. I guess this is the stopping point. All right. Well, that was a fun experience, I will say for sure. If you guys want to see more, let me know. Give it a like. Give me a comment. Something. Just give me some feedback. I would love to know if you want more of this. This was really cool, really fun little experiment of just doing a solo thing. I don't know if you want more or not. Just give me a heads up. I'm going to try to upload this the same day I recorded this. So hopefully I can get some feedback as soon as possible so I can get an idea of what I want to do and plan out my week. All right. So I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.